Sandia's Center for Microsystems Science and Technology is a place where we build some of the smallest things at the nation's largest national laboratory. And we work on scales from the cosmic to the quantum. We build radiation-hardened X-ray cameras that can snap pictures of environments that you find at the center of the sun. And we build chips that can survive radiation bursts from potential adversaries. We also make designer semiconductors that can revolutionize the nation's electric grid. And we build devices that can control the quantum states of individual atoms.
I was inspired to come work at Sandia because of the international reputation that Sandia Labs has for innovative technology.
So I was really excited as I got the opportunity to work at Sandia and further develop microfabricated ion traps for use in a quantum processor.
I was getting my PhD and I wanted to continue working in cool technology areas that had importance to the nation.
Well, I had done my graduate work on blue laser diodes, which were a really big breakthrough at the time, and Sandia wanted to get into that field, and so they recruited me to come here. When I came for an interview, I was just so impressed by the facilities and the people here. I thought this would be an awesome place to work, and I've been working here for about 25 years.
I kind of got to learn about Sandia while I was doing my doctoral work, and they wanted me to come here, and so that's kind of how it turned out, and I've been here ever since.
I wanted to work at a place that solved challenging problems, but I also wanted that place to provide opportunities for me to work on different aspects of integrated circuit design. And I found that Sandia checked both of those boxes for me.
So the reason I came to Sandia was it was an opportunity to do high-end research and actually have a real mission driver to a lot of the work that we do.
The Pascal gyroscope was a collaboration amongst many team members in the MEMS organization here at Sandia. And my role is to produce the MEMS devices. MEMS is microelectromechanical systems. And we have something called the Summit 5 technology that has been developed in our MEMS group over the last 20 years that allows us to produce very complex MEMS components and get it right on the very first try. The benefits of building the micro machine here at Sandia is that we have a very rigorous manufacturing silicon fab.
So the micro machine that we use in a navigation system, many times in a battlefield situation, for instance, you don't have satellites. However, if you have a very good inertial navigation system, you can still do the guidance and navigation you need. So this device does that. And so this stage was built for DARPA. So with these benefits, we can give something to the warfighter that is useful in a very challenging environment.
The goal of our group is to build the world's best ion traps for use in a quantum computer. We design, fabricate, and build microfabricated ion traps that are then able to hold many individual ions that can be used to build a quantum computer.
Well, we do a lot of work on what are called wide and ultra-wide bandgap semiconductors. This is a new class of electronic material that has certain properties that make it advantageous for power conversion applications. So most of the power electronics are based on switching. These new materials can switch much faster. That is an advantage for the grid. For example, there's something called grid inertia. One issue with renewable integration is that you don't have so much of that inertia, but you can actually mimic that using some of the fast switching properties of these new devices.
I work on a lot of devices that use the same materials, but not power devices. One of the strengths we have at Sandia is in our compound semiconductor area. So the same materials that we've worked to develop power electronics, we've worked to develop efficient LEDs for solid state lighting and UV optoelectronics. So we're really positioned to make breakthroughs in a wide range of fields. But our primary goal is really to develop novel solutions to national security problems.
I look at radiation hardness of discrete devices and circuits, and I also spend about half my time looking at single atom devices. And how we make those single atom devices is using our nanoimplanter, and we start off with a liquid metal alloy ion source, and we mass velocity select the ion that we want on target using our E cross B filter. And what this enables us to do is to control the ion type, the ion number, and the specific location of the ion into our sample. And an application for that, for example, is to make single photon sources into diamond for both quantum computing and quantum communication applications. And the big advantage that we bring to the table is that we know exactly where we've put those defect centers.
Most of my colleagues are world leaders in their field. The facilities we work in are state of the art and in some cases unique in the world. And so I feel it's just a unique environment to really work at the cutting edge of science.
The most rewarding part of working at Sandia is getting to work with all the cool technology.
The best part about working at Sandia is that I get to work with some of the smartest people in America.
And you're really looking at world-class researchers over a wide variety of different areas.
That's very hard to find, I think, at other places.
It is great to be able to combine the unique capabilities with the diverse expertise to further fundamental science.
Sandia takes on problems that are either too expensive or too complicated for commercial companies to solve alone. And when we create an integrated circuit to solve one of those problems, I can be involved in every phase of their creation.
So now you've seen it. A few tiny examples of the work done at a 12,000 person hands-on laboratory that excites its scientists and engineers, develops new technologies, and supports national security. And we're always looking for talented people and new ideas. So visit us at sandia.gov to see if this is the place for you.